I'm Takehiko. This is Brief English Practice. On this video, I'm going to practice an English idiom. Not necessarily. Okay, as always, let's get started and move on to some examples. Example 1. It's not necessarily the best way to be rich for your happiness. I think so as well. Okay, next. Example 2. I'll be given the job soon. Not necessarily. You don't need to worry. Anyway, that's it from me. How is my English? Thank you for watching and joining me. And please join me soon. See you next time. Bye for now.